Cloud Spotter, the third song on the record, was the last song we recorded.
Oh, wow.
Remember we had like 2 days before we had to start mixing or whatever?
Well, we were mixing, right? It wasn't even in the right studio.
We did it at
in the
A&M.
Mixing studio.
Oh, wow, that's right.
Okay, so the main riff, that right? I had been thinking about that riff for years, like 3 years, because one day I had this idea, and I even told Greg 3 years ago, I'm like, dude, I have this song idea. It's kind of like Going Back to Cali by LL Cool J.
Oh my God.
Because the rhythm of the riff and the rhythm of the Going Back to Cali song, it's like, oh, you know, and so I thought that riff was kind of like, because it's kind of clunky in a way, like, so you hit all those like, boom, boom. And I just thought like, cool, it's sort of like some weird old school dancey disco
thing. Wait,
and
then there's another riff in there that's even older, right?
Dude, the old chorus thing is pre-Foo Fighters. Remember at my house in Seattle, I had like the drum set and all that shit set up in the basement? Mm. It was one of those. It was like around My Hero time, probably.
And then we first did that riff in a song at Greg's house the first day. We recorded with
Greg. Oh my God, that's right. Oh,
and wow. I love that song and the recording. And then I think we even recorded it over. I'm like, why aren't we using the one from Greg's house? What are we doing here? We did it again. But then that song was nothing like Cloud Spotter.
Yeah. Well, also, Cloud Spotter, okay, at this point, because that was the last song that we had recorded, at that point, I was like, fuck it, we're going full disco.
Disco sucks.
It's a disco.
Forget.
What?
Disco sucks era over here.
I know, right?
I lived through that.
You know what's so funny? I wasn't a disco person until the 90s.
Yeah, well.
Like, when everybody was, like, getting all grungy and shit, I was listening to disco. Because as a drummer, Nevermind is all disco drumming. The Nirvana record, Nevermind.
Oh, my God.
That is Tony Thompson, yeah. Omar Hakim, disco shit. It's just fucking that shit.
Well, disco had the best drummers before they were machines, before they started using machines.
It's true. But then, were you there the day, I don't know if you were there. First of all, we arranged that thing on the spot. Do you remember?
Yeah, on the fly.
It was like,
all in the day.
And then that, it's like, okay, put that there and fucking, I mean, by the end of the day, I feel like we had the track. And I remember after we recorded it and sent it to our people, they're like, whoa, hey, game changer.
Yeah.
Let's rethink everything.
Now, I, until this conversation, never thought of it as a disco song.
It's rooted.
I thought of it as like the hard rock song on the album.
Really?
Well, it's just the beat. It's the
I think it's the first, that chorus, the swing, swing, guillotine. I think that's when the album starts sounding like a Foo Fighters record.
Yeah.
That moment.